So tell me, what did you see?
I was walking through the woods.
Yes.
And I saw a dead man!
No possibility. What do we have today?
I came across this lady. She stumbled over a dead body and there were no Cheetos around or anything. I was looking for Cheetos and there were none.
Did you talk to Agent McDuff about this?
No, I did not. It's crazy. No Cheetos.
Everything's gonna be okay, all right, now. Officer Bushwhacker, are there any leads on the suspect?
No, sir. There were a lot of Cheetos involved in the crime scene.
Very interesting. Officer Rosnoff.
Well, all I could see was a dead body and a bunch of Cheetos lying around.
Really?
What kind of Cheetos did you see?
I'd say puffs.
Did you see that around the high kind?
All right, let's cut the crap. There were no Cheetos on the scene at all.
I saw some.
Really?
There were like three bags.
Three bags?
Three.
We'll get to that later.
No.
We really need to find a suspect. Are the forensics done in the area?
Yes.
All right, good. Go get me that data right away.
Yes, sir.
Officer Reznov, I need you to go over to the office and get any leads on any suspects that you could possibly find.
Right away, sir.
Very good. I tell you what, ma'am. We'll search high and low in the community to find who done this.
Okay.
In the meantime, go get yourself some coffee and calm down, okay?
Okay.
All right, lass. All right. Well, Miss Catwright, what do you have for me today?
Well, hello, Agent McDuff. It looks here that we have a homicide.
Really?
We have a Caucasian male, the height of approximately 5'11", and he's been found here in the woods. What I was doing was taking some DNA sample.
Well, it looks to me whoever did this to this guy gave him a boner. Saying that there was actually a struggle that took place?
Yes.
What do we get back from the forensics lab?
Well, so far, we have a report that there was nothing in his system that shouldn't have been there. But there were several fingerprints at the scene. We believe them to be female.
What about Cheetos?
Cheetos. Yes, I do see. It's the Cheetos with the green stuff.
Strange. Really, really odd.
We're gonna have to look into that.
Did you get a blood sample from this here?
Oh, that's what I'm just about to do.
Aye. Give me your glass.
Okay. Let's take this clean
Q-tip. Oh.
Yes, it looks as though we have a good sample.
That's correct. It's positive.
Positively good.
All right, keep doing what you're doing, and I'll be back later to check up on you.
Okay, thank you. All right,
indeed. So, Officer Reznov, how are those leads coming along, lass?
I found these vid-aid videos. Like this one in particular, where the victim who has been identified as Byron Manson speaks of his ex-girlfriend, Darlene. This is pretty interesting.
All I ask you is you don't treat me like that Darlene did. She took my heart and she ran over it with my car. I swear to God she did. That's what it feels like. I'm a sensitive man. I'm very sensitive.
I also found something very interesting and peculiar. I didn't know you were available.
Aye, lass. Those were in my days at university. I got a little lonely, so I tried it out. Top of the morning to you. My name is Shalele McDuff, and I'm looking for a lady. All right, lass. I'll get with Miss Cartwright right away, and we'll head immediately to Lafayette Lanes.